For a natural drinking action, the size of the teats and the size of the hole play an important part too. There are two different sizes to ensure that the teat is an optimal fit. Starter, for babies up to 6 months, and a somewhat larger teat for children from 6 to 18 months. The amount of time spent drinking should always best suit the baby too, so there are different hole sizes for various foodstuffs. Size S has an extra small hole and is suitable for breast milk or tea. Size M is optimal for baby formula, and size L for thicker foods such as puree. NUK Teat. Relaxed drinking like breastfeeding. NUK. Understanding life.